How are the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something. How you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment if you want it.
What kind of gift?
Do you remember when I first joined my consciousness to yours? I can show you some of my own memories. Asari exchange them sometimes with their friends or the people they respect. It can also be a way to say farewell.
I'd be honored.
Close your eyes.
Galaxy. I believe that Hanar would welcome me. I could live like a king among them. Thank you, Commander, for letting the last voice of the Protheans speak. It has been a privilege.
Almost time for the final push. Are you okay?
I thought I'd be asking you that question.
Shepard, I backed you when I was just a kid on her pilgrimage. I backed you when the Normandy was a Cerberus ship. What kind of friend would I be if I didn't back you now? And you haven't answered my question. Are you okay?
You remember how you felt when you landed on Rannoch? Now imagine it's not a story passed down by your people. Imagine you were there just a few months ago.
And now you're seeing it like this.
We need to put it right.
We will. Whatever happens, I'm proud to have served with you, Captain.
It's been an honor, Talisor of Vast Normandy.
The Admirals once hung that ship name on me like a badge of shame. And then the Normandy helped us reclaim our homeworld. It's time I returned the favor.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The Elusive Man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sit-rep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There are some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here. But now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the Destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Booyah! Yes, sir!
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.